Today we are talking about metal catalytic converters, how they work, what is the principle of their operation, and what types of catalytic converters there are. Welcome to the AutoCatalyst Market YouTube channel. AutoCatalyst Market. Sell and buy catalytic converter at real prices. To begin with, the metal catalytic converter is part of a car's exhaust system. It has the appearance of a metal flask and is made of stainless steel. One or several bodies in the form of foil honeycombs twisted together in a spiral are located inside the catalytic converter. Such a twisted construction of the metal foil makes it more secure if compared to the ceramic one. The thickness of the foil is between 0.05 and 0.1 millimeters. The foil is coated with platinum group precious metals. These are catalysts for the chemical reaction of converting harmful substances into less harmful ones for the atmosphere. According to the internal structure of a metal body, catalytic converters can be of two types: when the foil is folded into a spiral, when metal sheets are riveted. Unlike a ceramic catalytic converter, the metal body is directly welded to the case, and the case itself is equipped with thermal protection to prevent the car parts from the high temperatures of the catalytic converter. As for the metal catalytic converter principle of operation, it is based on chemical reactions. Exhausted fumes pass through a hot catalytic converter honeycomb coated with a platinum group of metals. By reacting with them, exhaust fumes are cleaned of harmful impurities and become safer for nature and humans. Metal catalytic converters are installed on both gasoline and diesel cars. Depending on a car model, the metal catalytic converter can be located both in the exhaust accumulator and under the underbody of the vehicle. Depending on the design of the catalytic converter, it can contain one or two metal bodies in one case. Sometimes metal catalytic converters on diesel cars can contain two bodies in one case. In this case, the first of them is active with a precious metal content, and the second, without sputtering, serves as an afterburner. Metal catalytic converters also include sports catalytic converters. They are made of a metal foil but have a much larger channel cross-section between 1 and 3 millimeters. This increases the performance of the motor. Usually, sports metal catalytic converters are used to afterburn the unburned fuel, and they do not contain any precious metals. Metal catalytic converters are also installed on load-carrying vehicles. They are large and serve as a particulate filter and afterburner, but do not contain precious metals. The catalytic resource is 120,000 kilometers on average. Its work efficiency deteriorates over time. It becomes contaminated with resins and carbon deposits. The most common causes of metal catalytic converter failures are poor quality fuel and re-equipment of the petrol engine into the gas one. The disposal of metal catalytic converters lists more steps than the ceramic ones. Thus, the disposal of such type of material costs more. This is what the specific steps of the disposal process look like. Thus, sooner or later, the time to replace a catalytic converter comes. And by reviewing the prices on the AutoCatalystMarket.com website, you can dispose of it profitably and find a buyer for catalytic converters in your region. Looking forward to your questions in the comments field. Like this video and subscribe to the channel to not miss any upcoming useful videos. Bye!